can't believe just a motorbike accident could devastate someone for such a long time.
I noticed that even though it was my right arm that had been injured, I had an unusual tremor in my left arm, which was a concern as a surgeon.
And from there, that's where they then started to diagnose his MS.
I'm going to take her in just to get her checked. That was like Saturday afternoon, just after lunch, and by that afternoon I was pretty much told, we're sorry to be the one to tell you, but we're 90% sure that your daughter has leukaemia, we just don't know what type.
I think it was probably about 3 or 4 months prior to the heart attack. We were just
pressured.
Yeah.
One of the worst days of my life.
I was really scared and I didn't know what was going to happen to me.
I felt very proud that I was the one that will be talking to AI and organising his income protection, his income to continue.
If everything else that was going on in my world, it was the most painless thing I actually did. We've got money now that, like, you know, life can just continue on.
The reward is being able to help people through the process. And in the end, it's all about the client and it's about what their needs are.
Mum was always there. Mum, I just want to say thank you for all the times you were there for me.
I'd like to say thank you to AIA for everything they've done for me, and it's been outstanding, everything. You know, couldn't have asked for a better insurance company.
What would I say to AIA if they were sitting here right now, to let them know that the work that they're doing is meaningful? It makes a difference to people's lives.
When you do find yourself in this situation, having people like that in your corner makes such a difference to the overall recovery for everyone. And I will be thankful to them for the rest of my days.
Money Masters.
We're taking Blair to meet a fan with an important life lesson to share.
Family protection insurance. It's probably the one thing that we don't want to be thinking when we think about our loved ones.
I don't know how she would have coped if I hadn't been able to be there.
If the finances are taken care of, we can concentrate on getting well.